Welcome back to Superior Sunrise. Joining me now is world champion auctioneer Ralph Blade. Ralph, we're getting a lot of rain all across the country, aren't we?
Oh, yeah. You know, yesterday up in our country, in northern part of Oklahoma, mm-hmm. we didn't get any. But over in a lot of the wheat pasture country and across there, and I was talking to two or three people, talking to Russell Lee Cordova this morning, mm-hmm. and they got great moisture across a lot of Texas that I didn't mm-hmm. even realize was that dry.
Yeah.
But he was talking about how a lot of their dirt tanks, you know, which is that in our country, they call them ponds. And but anyway, that they were a lot of them real low. But that they got a good runoff yesterday, so you bet. Welcome rain, spring is on its way, grass is turning green. Calves, I mean, everywhere you look, you know, mama cow's having baby yeah. calves, you know, and that's my greatest time of year.
It is. This is a great time of year, especially a great time of year here at Superior. We just got back from Norman. We had a good sale there up in your country, like we were saying. It's really awesome to go there, see producers, see the consigners. It's a great time.
We had a great sale, had a great turnout. Mm-hmm. You know, well, you were there, you saw it, you know, standing room only, almost there in the room. And we had a great turnout of buyers that actually came to see us mm-hmm. also and were there, you know, online and sitting on the front row. So, yes, it turned out it was a great sale. I look for it to grow every year. Mm-hmm. This year we were kind of bumping up there what we could
we
get
were.
Done
it was a
one
long
day.
One-day sale.
Yeah. And you know, hoping next year maybe we'll have a two-day sale there.
That would be awesome. Well, let's talk about what we have offering today here in Fort Worth.
We've got a great lineup, a little over 26,000 cattle all together. Mm-hmm. We don't have any Holsteins to start out with today, which is very unusual. Charlie's doing a great job with the Holstein sale that we're having on our off weeks. Mm-hmm. And so that's been good. But we start out with region 3, 4, 5, and 6 on our yearling steers. Then we'll sell the yearling heifers out of that region. And then we'll head up to region 1 and 2. We'll sell the yearling steers and the yearling heifers to follow. And while we're up there, we'll sell our weaned calves out of region 1 and 2. And then, of course, we've got our dairy beef cross calves, and we've got quite a lineup of those calves on the sale today. We'll sell them at that in that slot time, and then we go down to our great friends down in Florida. We sell the Florida calves, come back up to region 3, 4, 5, and 6 for our weaned calves. Got a great lineup of weaned calves on that, and we even have a couple lots of calves coming right off the cow. Mm-hmm. Wind up our day with the breadstock sale, of which consists of one of our great friends and longtime reps that passed here a few weeks ago, the Frankie Stetson, mm-hmm. his estate will be dispersing his cow herd in the breadstock sale.
So we definitely have a great day selling cattle here today, like we always do. Like you always say, it's always a great day here at Superior. But we have some really exciting news to talk about. Big things are coming here in 2020, and one of those big things is we are officially excited to announce that we are moving to Hudson Oaks. We are
like
building a new building.
I like that word official. You know, we're finally going to officially tell you that we are moving out of the Stockyards area, and we're headed out to the Weatherford. I think everybody knows where Weatherford, Texas is. Mm-hmm. You know, it's the capital of a lot of things out that way.
It is.
Only about, 15 miles, 20 miles to the west of Fort Worth.
15, 20. Mm-hmm.
So we're still going to be pretty handy here everything going on in Fort Worth as well, but groundbreaking. Take a look at it.
I know, we're watching some B-roll of it right now. We've got some great footage of the building process, and we're all really excited to move out there. It's going to be a great time, and we're just really excited. Great highway visibility. It's going to be a good thing here in 2020. Excited to make a new home in Hudson Oaks.
Oh, you bet. It'll be great out there. I was talking to Danny this morning, and I think he told me that we're only about four or five weeks away from being enclosed where they can work inside.
Mm-hmm.
And, with the spring rains coming and all that, that'll be great because they can continue to work regardless of the weather.
It definitely will be.
Looking at September
when we
come back off the road right at our new home.
We will. Well, Ralph, thank you so much for being on. Looking forward to a great day here in Fort Worth. Don't go anywhere. Up next is Doug Slattery of 44 Farms.